is our returning champion, Tim Holleran from Black Rock, Connecticut. Stand by to see Tim play for all the prizes, plus a cash jackpot, a total of $156,561. Today, on America's Biggest Bargain Sale, we're offering an Alfa Romeo, valued at $20,340 for $530. Cash and prizes worth over $100,000 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim.
Thank you very much. Delighted to have you with us. Welcome to Sale of the Century. Thank you very much. We appreciate it, and we really appreciate the fine efforts of this great champion. He flew out from New York to join us. Matter of fact, he made three trips out. So far, it's been worthwhile. Tim Holleran. Hello there, Tim.
Hi, Jim.
Tim, right now, you have $707 in your bank. You very easily could have afforded to say yes and left us on our last show with over $66,000 worth of prizes. You decided to play on. $750 is what it takes for all of the prizes plus the cash jackpot. So, a win with $43, and you would have all of those prizes and a $90,000 cash jackpot, a total of $156,561 in cash and jackpot. Having made the decision, Tim, I've got to ask you to go for that cash jackpot as well. Have you had any second thoughts, or are you confident that you made the right decision?
I definitely feel this way about it.
Yeah. Tim, good luck.
Here we go.
Could be a big day for a fine champion, and I know a couple of good challengers are going to try to stop him. Here to introduce them, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there. Who did you bring us?
She leads a wild life from Los Angeles, California. Say hello to Lisa Howard.
Hi there, Lisa.
And he leads a comic existence from Santa Monica, California. Let's all welcome Pat Reagan.
Hi there, Pat. We'll see you a little later with some important bargains. Summer, thank you. Pat, you lead a comic existence.
Well, Jim, I collect comic books. I have almost 3,000 comic books, and hopefully some of these old comics from my childhood will help put my children through college.
Yeah, they're getting very valuable, aren't they?
Oh, there's comic book stores cropping up all over now.
I think so. Sounds like a good hobby, too. Nice to have you here, Pat.
Thank you.
Lisa, you lead a wild life. Can we talk about that?
Oh, yeah. Since I retired in January, I've taken up wildlife photography and have made trips to Alaska and the Olympic Peninsula, and I'm having a marvelous time.
A whole new career for you.
Yes, it is.
That's terrific. Nice to have you here as well.
Nice.
Good luck to all three of you in a very important match. We start you off with $20. And, of course, the player with the most money at the end of the show as a champion gets to do the shopping. Here we go. In the long-running TV series, who played Lieutenant Theo Kojak? Tim?
Telly Savalas.
Telly Savalas it is. $5 for the correct answer. Tim goes to $25. Name the Ivy League college attended by five presidents. Tim?
Harvard.
Harvard it is. And two in a row with the champion and a $10 lead. On the radio, what occupation do the letters DJ stand for? Tim?
Disc jockey.
That's what it is. Three in a row for the champion. He is already within $8 of everything we've got, including the cash jackpot. Got to win, though. Patriot Tom Paine wrote the line, these, Tim?
These are the times that try men's lives.
Oh, no. And it was a quote, these are the times that try men's souls. As a matter of fact, I was going to give you, these are the times that try men's, and the word we needed was souls.
And I still would have gotten it wrong.
You still would have gotten it wrong. Sorry about that, Tim. You lose five for the incorrect answer, going down to 30. What does someone in Poland do with his kielbasa, Tim?
He eats it.
Yeah, it's a sausage. That's what it is. You got that five right back. Tim, you got a $15 lead. Time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. Tim, with a $15 lead, I know you're thinking of nothing more at this point than maybe buying this.
Tim, light up your life with authentic, pure crystal lamps. Imported from Europe by Crystal Clear Industries. Each piece is hand-cut and individually signed. Suddenly, everything is crystal clear. And it's normally priced at $400. But today on Sale of the Century, they're yours for only $6.
Aren't they nice? Aren't they beautiful?
Summer mentioned that Debbie Boone hit, and it just tugged at my heartstrings.
It just right, yes. That really, I mean, boy, when you hear good jazz singing like that, Tim, right? That just gets, yeah. Tim, now, these are nice lamps. Forget about the $90,000 in the cash.
No, thank you.
Forget about that. Forget the $156,000. The lamps. $400 worth of lamps. for $6, you would still have a $9 lead.
Oh, well, sure.
And Tim, just to help you forget.
For bulbs? Money for bulbs?
Sure. $1,000 for bulbs for just $6. Huh. How confident are you you can do it? Going once, going twice. No sale. No sale. Oh, they all agree, huh? Shouldn't have bought. Didn't like the laughs. Yeah, mentioned Debbie Boone's song, and that did it. Tim with a $15 lead, closing in on $156,000. Every decision is tough. Name the actress who played the title role in the movie Annie Hall. Pat?
Diane Keaton.
Diane Keaton it is. Pat gets his first five on the plus side of 25. What Italian inventor sent the first wireless telegraph? Pat?
Marconi.
A signal? Marconi it is. Two in a row for Pat. He pulls it within $5 of Tim. In a Longfellow poem, who was the famous grandson of an Indian named Tim?
Ahab.
Ooh, no. An Indian named Nokomis, that is Hiawatha. And you lose five, and Tim and Pat are now in a tie. Well, in this most important match, the money cards up on the Fame game board could be the difference. $10 money card, it knows up there someplace. Famous person. I am an actor, born in London in 1928. Although I graduated from the Royal Academy of Dramatic Arts, I began my screen career playing supporting roles in Hollywood. I gained popularity as the star of such TV series as Ivanhoe, The Persuaders, and The Saint. Pat?
Roger Moore.
Roger Moore is right, and Pat earns himself that pick on the board. Nine numbers up there, Pat. You'll get what's behind the one you pick.
Number one, Jim.
And behind number one, we have a laundry center. Frigidaire's Skinny Mini Laundry Center, a family-sized washer and dryer in one compact cabinet loaded with features including variable water visor control and flowing heat drying system. Frigidaire Appliances, here today, here tomorrow.
Very nice. $750 worth of appliances. They're yours to keep no matter how you finish in the game. And I think I can safely say that Tim would have given him those rather than him finding a $10 money card. We'll be right back.
We tried Mixit.
.org right away to give. Your gift shows you care.
Our champion, Tim Holloran from Black Rock, Connecticut, is within $13 of $156,561 in cash and prizes. But he's got to win. And right now he's in a tie. Tim and Pat both at 30. Lisa just two questions behind at 20. What type of fruit juice is the basis of the drink called a screwdriver? Tim?
Orange juice.
Orange juice it is. And the champion back into the lead by five. According to the title of the Nancy Sinatra hit, these boots are, Tim?
They're made for walking.
Yes, indeed, and the champion stretches it out now to the $10 lead. What machine was patented in 1846 by Elias Howe? Lisa?
A cotton gin.
No. A sewing machine. Howe, the sewing machine, you lose five. Sorry about that, Lisa, but the incorrect answer down to 15. What is the name of the string you pull to release your parachute? Tim?
The ripcord.
Ripcord it is, and the champion with a $15 lead again. Now, Tim. Instant bargain time. You have a $15 lead. I know you're not thinking of the $90,000 cat. No, he's thinking about this.
Tim, picture taking will be as fun as a three-ring circus with this great 35-millimeter camera. A versatile camera with interchangeable components virtually eliminates the need for handheld meters with lens furnished by Sammy's Camera. And it's normally priced at $989. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Now, Tim, you like the camera?
Love it.
Isn't that wonderful?
Jimmy Olsen had one like that.
Yes. 11, that's right. And Superman just squashed it. $11 it would cost here normally. I'm going to do two things for you. Just because I know you're thinking about that camera. $989 camera. I'll knock a dollar off. It would be $10. You would still have a big one question lead over Pat. And you would have to buy film.
Yeah.
$1,500. $1,500 in cash, $989 camera for $10. Going once. Going no sale.
Oh. I'm sorry.
So am I.
Didn't want to buy. Hanging on to that lead. $15 lead. What crop is the favorite food of the boll weevil? Tim?
Cotton.
Cotton is right. Champion out with a $20 lead. And more than enough money for everything we've got, including that cash, $90,000. Name the legendary basketball team whose theme song is Sweet Georgia Brown. Tim?
The Harlem Globetrotters.
Yes, indeed. And he's beginning to move now. $25 lead. One of the main attractions of this island is the Bay of Naples. In the Bay of Naples, Lisa?
Capri.
Is the Blue Grotto. That's exactly right. Capri it is. Lisa, you're back to 20. Yeah. Don't get nervous there, Lisa. Don't let him intimidate you. What's the term for a lens whose surface curves outward? Tim?
Fisheye.
No. Nope. Convex. Convex. Champion loses five, down to 50. Still a $20 lead. What eastern city is served by National and Dulles Airports? Tim?
Washington, D.C.
That's exactly right, and he gets that five back to 55.
Yeah.
$25 lead at this point. Talking about airports and airlines, on a recent flight, this is true, a flight attendant with a sense of humor was demonstrating the oxygen mask with these instructions. After you put on the mask, do not remove it until instructed, or until you get home and your neighbor asks what that stupid yellow thing is on your face.
Attention anyone.
Tim stretched it out a little bit in that last segment. Right now, he enjoys a $25 lead. Back to the fame game. $15 money card added up there. Famous place. I am a sports arena built in 1921 and expanded 10 years later for the Olympics. My present seating capacity, Lisa?
Coliseum.
The Coliseum is right. Yes, the Los Angeles Coliseum. And Coliseum is all we needed for Lisa to have a pick of the board.
Three.
And behind number three, we have a car stereo. Panasonic Supreme Elite AM/FM stereo cassette car radio with advanced features like electronic tuning and hyper tuner. Furnished by Panasonic Car Radio Audio.
And that's very nice. That is a $439 car stereo. And I'm happy to say at this point, no one's going to go home empty-handed. Everyone's got something. Tim, of course, wants everything we've got. The last monarch to rule this nation was King Farouk.
Egypt.
Egypt is right, and Pat goes to 35. In 1855, what chemist invented the laboratory gas burner? Lisa.
Bunsen.
Bunsen is right. Lisa starts to make a move. He goes to 25. What fictional character has been played by Jock Mahoney, Buster Crabbe? Tim?
Tarzan.
And Johnny Weissmuller was my Tarzan. You're right, Tarzan it is, and Tim to 60. Tim, again, the opportunity to buy. You're at $60. Pat is in second place at 35, and this is a very nice prize.
Tim, here's a grand way of traveling, a sensational motor scooter. This sleek runabout features a 100cc air-cooled engine with direct drive and an interchangeable spare tire from Burbank Kawasaki. And it's normally priced at $1,599. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $16.
Isn't that nice?
Great off-road vehicle.
It is a nice, nice vehicle. $1,599 vehicle for $16. If we knock 16 off your score, you would still have the lead. You could easily afford the $16.
Let's talk business.
Let's talk business.
Come on.
Let's talk some serious business. Hit that buzzer. You've got that beautiful, beautiful motor scooter and $2,000 in cash. Going once. Going twice. Go. No sale. If Tim wins this game, he is $156,000 richer. I don't know if I would have bought either. We will be right back. Give me my money, Tim.
Count it. Check change. Vegas. That's it.
Answer question.
Now. Call now.
Tim Holloran has enough money for everything, including that cash jackpot of $90,000. He's got to win. That's all he has to do at this point. He's got more than $43. He's at 60, Pat at 35, Lisa at 25. Name the medieval wars undertaken by European Christians. Tim.
The Crusades.
To reconquer the Holy Land, the Crusades it is. Good anticipation by the champion. He goes to 65. I've got to tell you, he's more calm than his friends out there rooting for him. They are a nervous wreck. The flag of what tiny European nation displays the crossed keys of St. Pat?
Switzerland.
Nope. Of St. Peter and the Papal Crown, the Vatican. And the quick buzzer cost Patty loses a valuable five down to 30. This actress finally won an Academy Award for her role in the film Butterfield 8. Pat?
Elizabeth Taylor.
Got that five right back. Taylor it is. You got a 35. Well, up on the board someplace is a big $25 money card. And for Pat and Lisa, that might be very important. For Tim, it could be the most important pick he's had since he's been with us. A famous thing, third and final crack of the fame game. I am a planet with a diameter more than 11 times that of Earth. I am the fifth closest planet to the sun and take almost 12 Earth years to orbit it. Ancient astronomers named me after the king of the Roman gods, Tim.
Jupiter.
You are right. He's got control of the board. I think that was the most important thing for him, to get control of the board. And now what are you going to find up there, Tim?
I bet you know what number I'm going to pick.
You've picked the same one all along. What
number
are you
going to
pick? Number four.
And behind number four, we have a wood stove. Lopi's Answer wood-burning stove. Efficiency designed to fit your decor and budget with solid brass doors and S-class details. The Answer, furnished by Lopi.
What, Tim?
It gets cold in Connecticut.
It gets cold in Connecticut. That's an $800 wood stove, but I don't think he cares about that right now.
Not
now. Where were those big money cards?
Find the five, the two, and the eight.
Right. Two fours. Two fours would have done it. Well, speed round finishes it up. 60 seconds on the clock. Tim, if he wins, is $156,561 richer. Lisa and Pat, you've got ample opportunity to overtake him because I've got a lot of questions. 65 for Tim, 35 for Pat, and 25 for Lisa. We start the speed round now. If you're good with plants, you're said to have what color thumb? Lisa?
Green.
Right. What was the name of the man who shot Abraham Lincoln? Tim?
John Wilkes Booth.
Right. Name the actor who played Captain Kirk on Star Trek. Tim?
William Shatner.
Right. What gem is nature's hardest substance? Tim?
The diamond.
Right. What sport would you play on a diamond? Lisa?
Baseball.
Right. Who invented the first commercially successful steamboat? Tim?
Fulton.
Right. How many sides are equal on an isosceles triangle? Lisa?
Six.
Wrong. What federal agency, clear the board, is known by the initials FDA? Tim?
Food and Drug Administration.
Yes. Name the Virginia city that was the capital of the Confederacy. Pat?
Richmond.
Right. Who wrote the children's story, The Ugly Duckling? Lisa?
Hans Christian Andersen.
Right. What kind of huge creature is a Kodiak? Tim?
It's a bear.
Right. What canal connects the Mediterranean and Red Sea? Lisa? Time. Which of our presidents, clear the board, shares his name with Ohio's largest city? Tim?
Cleveland.
You're right, Tim! $1,000 in cash. Come on down here with your friends. I know they want to congratulate you. Pat, Lisa, got us a good try. Thank you. But it was all Tim today. I'll tell you what. You just stay there and say hello. We'll tell Tim everything he's won right after this. Don't go away. Way to go. Congratulations, Tim. Congratulations.
I got to
shake them. Congratulations.
You should be with Consumer Cellular.
We are finally just relaxing here for a moment, Tim. Again, congratulations. Let your suitcase sit here for a moment. You've got all of the prizes we've got on the stage. Now, you know you've seen the sauna. There's a baby grand piano. There's a lady's fur. You haven't had a good look at a couple of prizes. They're all yours. So let's take a look, first of all, at this wonderful ring.
Here's elegance with a ring to it. This stunning lady's ring. A beautiful jade stone set in a platinum band surrounded by diamonds. Yours with a gift certificate from Jewels by Edouard of Beverly Hills. And this ring is priced at $8,000.
And that's just one of the things you've got. You've got everything, including that ring. You look at that for a moment, and a trip that you have got to enjoy is this one, and it's included in your winnings, Jay.
If you're up for a little romance, here's a trip to fabulous Venice, Italy. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for 7 unforgettable nights in Venice, where you may dine in quaint cafes, see priceless works of art, and take a romantic gondola ride down the Grand Canal. This great trip is priced at
$9,000. $9,000 trip to Venice. That is yours as well, what?
Cesar Romero. I always wanted to meet.
And you've got yourself a great car as well, Jay.
Drive one of the greats, an Alfa Romeo. A classic two-seater sports convertible featuring hand-finished mahogany steering wheel, leather seats, and AM-FM stereo. Furnished by Bob Grumman Pontiac. And this great car is priced at $20,340.
So you've got all the prizes we've got. They are a total of $66,561 in prizes. And you have added this.
A cash jackpot of $90,000.
$1,000 in cash. Actually, you're well over $90,000 in cash. Tim, I know you said you wanted to mention something as well, right?
I belong to an organization back in Black Rock called the SS Norden Club, and it's a place where wayward boys or just the kids from the street can come and hang out. It's a nonprofit club, and I would like to donate some of my winnings to the club and to Dan Roach, its president, and thank him for coming out here with me to L.A.
That's terrific. That is lovely. Tim Halloran, a fine, fine champion. Now, we're going to start over again with $50,000 cash jackpot and other lovely prizes, but Tim Halloran, a nice man, is leaving us with $166,875 in cash and prizes. Wow, only on Tale of the Century. Bye for now. There you go, sir. Congratulations.
Thank you, Jimmy. You guys are
your manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Century is a Red Strandy production.